everybody, it's Jared Sunfortune, and welcome back to Pokemon Emerald. In the last part, we started our game, and in this part, we are going to go to the Pokemon, and we are going to go battle May, and then we are going to travel to Petalburg City, well, almost to Petalburg City. So, let's go. Also in this part, I catch a Zigzagoon, and I fixed my recording problem using virtual dub. It's bad. Let's see, the Pokemon found on the screen on Route 103 include, oh hi Jarrett. Oh I see, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift, since we're here I'll give you a battle. Buzzing sound in the background. That's my fish tank. Hi, hello and welcome to the Pokemon Center. We restore your entire Pokemon to full health. Okay, now let's go back to the little loop. Oh, hi, Jared. How are you doing on your first time? Just, I recorded this, and then I'm recording my voice right now. So that's why it's a little off. Yeah, we get the Pokédex, but it's not called Dexter like in the anime. Yay, Pokéballs! Mm-hmm, and I'll get a Pokémon in a few minutes. Wait, Jared. Jared, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Yay, we get the running shoes! Yay! Thank you. Yeah, this is the Zigzagoon. Go Pokeball! How may I serve you? Well, I would like some potions, please. No. Yeah, so am I. Yeah, I'll put you in there. Okay, just one more time. And by the end of this video, I'll be at level 2. The trainers are pretty easy. How raises at half. Of course, you work boy. Yeah, that's the door opening, but it's okay. Catch you right quick. this room, I'll wait till the next video to do it. Wow, critical. Tidal is getting ready to level up. This is good. Yay, water gun. Thank you.